And Waco police are asking the community to help find a missing man. Police say 55-year-old Paul Russell Brown was last seen in February after walking out of his apartment. They say Brown is diagnosed with severe schizophrenia and his family believes he hasn't been taking his medicine. Officials say if you spot Brown, you should call 911.